The paper presents recent progress in the field of X-ray detectors, which could play a role in medical imaging in the near future, with special attention to the new generation of C-MOS imagers working in photon counting. We describe first the detectors used so far in medical imaging: photographic films, imaging plates, flat panel detectors, together with the most relevant imaging quality parameters. Then, these new C-MOS imagers will be discussed and compared with the others. They open the perspective of X-ray energy resolved imaging that is very attractive not only for the increase of contrast, but even for the capability of detecting the nature and composition of the material or tissue to be investigated. This multi-energy X-ray imaging could increase enormously the probing capabilities. While dual energy imaging is now a reality in medical practice, multi-energy is still in its early stage, a promising research activity. The new detectors discussed in the paper have been tested, characterized and compared in this new X-ray laboratory of Enea Frascati near Rome, Italy, where all the sources and detectors are spectrally calibrated in absolute values. GEM gas detectors have been developed here in collaboration with National Institute of Nuclear Physics. New generations of X-ray detectors, solid-state C-MOS imagers or GEM gas detectors, developed in scientific research domains, open the way of photon counting imaging. In this approach, each photon is individually detected and its energy estimated. It offers three huge advantages: an improvement of efficiency and imaging quality, a true digital detection, and finally energy discrimination in bands, opening therefore the way to multicolor X-ray radiography and/or tomography. The author demonstrated 10 years ago with a detector based on gas electron multipliers that energy resolved imaging is a powerful way to distinguish materials that cannot be discriminated with a standard energy integrated technique. Particularly appealing are now the cadmium telluride C-MOS imagers like Pixirad, working from 2 to 100 kV. Dual energy imaging is now a reality in bone densitometry to distinguish bones and soft tissues, or in functional imaging where a contrast agent has to be imaged. Multi-energy is an extension of the method, potentially useful for distinguishing many materials, even if now it is in its early stage. In addition, these new detectors offer increase of contrast, dose reduction, and simultaneous multi-agent imaging for different functionalities. In a longer-term future, X-ray optics could be introduced together with a fine tailoring of the X-ray spectral distribution, or, even better, a transition to discrete X-ray lines instead of continuous spectra could be envisaged.